Yeah, 2003, the third year of this invasion in the shit. Trust, Karl Heinz, blood. Yeah, you don't know the label. Yeah, the rottenness, where you at? Yo, yo, you chit-chatters get stabbed in your retina. Spit venom, I'm extra, that's why Shuny T call me the Grimer Rhymer. I'm sick of ya, best mind I don't proper. Bring you fucking horror, trust me, it's torture. When I scorch your blood, I done wound ya. You rappers talk so much shit. The amount of rappers that come up to me talking bollocks, but it be real with me, be real with me. How the fuck you gonna stand up on stage and say British rappy shit, then ask me to buy your CD? She killing me, you ignoramus. Blood, you ain't fucking famous, so calm yourself before you call my name and harm yourself. Do not believe your own hype. Yeah, you and me are British, but that's about it. You cannot touch I. What possessed you to speak? I'm rather unique. So who in the fuck in their right mind would speak Heinz? Need I remind how long you been in it? What, 6 years or some shit? And you ain't even made a proper hit yet. So what you want? Your game's long. Provoke me and get stepped on. It ain't my fucking fault your shit got slept on. So please watch the tone you're speaking, or find out why Big Ted and then Grammy the East London elegant. Fuck what you thinking? Look me the fuck in the eye, you little fascio. I'm comfortable, I rip shows alone. Arrive on my own and stand there like, yeah, but what? Grabbing my cock. I'm so street, I really care not.
Defiantly, I kill your rivalry. Hip hop is inside of me. Don't call my name for no variety. I'll embarrass you immensely. Clearly, I'm hot.
Yeah, what? I said it, and look at the sweat it.
What? I'll cash straight all the pride you got. From all that little hype you got. That murder you could get with a single shot. I leave you stuck like a blood clot. You know that I'm hot.
Yeah, what? I said it, and what? Look at the sweat it.
Yeah. To those who say my props are undeserved. What? Flipping nerve for rappers to do what I've done is flipping unheard. My CV's just glorious. To ignore this Sagittarius beer is just preposterous. Examine this. I've been in it for 2 years. First single, first hit. First video, first award win. First album's a fucking classic. Been compared to other classics. One tiny sample in my whole album. I'm astounding. Completely produced by yours true. The hottest producer too. And let's not forget, I ain't signed yet. Yet and still my label's ill. Completely funded by my own money's never been subsidized for nothing. Yeah, and Ill Flavor is the hottest up and coming label. And without funding, that's really saying something. I done talk. Name another MC as hot as me that's taken on as much as me in the UK, B. Who's not signed? So the next time you scandalize mine, recognize and realize the strength behind Karl Heinz. It's a fine line between good and sublime. And face it, I've crossed it. You little mouthy git, I've done murder shit.
Defiantly, I'll kill your rivalry. Hip hop is inside of me. Don't call my name for no variety. I'll embarrass you immensely. Clearly I'm hot.
Yeah, what? I said it and look at the sweat it. What?
I'll cash straight all the pride you got. From all that little hype you got. And murder your career with a single shot. I leave you stuck like a blood clot. You know that I'm hot.
Yeah, what? I said it and look at the sweat it. What?
I'm pissed and completely sick of all these artists begging me to buy their CD just because it's British. Fuck is this? I buy rap because it's hot. If your shit's banging, I buy it whether it's British or not. What? Don't get it twisted. Just because I'm made on grammar, don't expect me to purchase everything you put out, bread up. Nobody spent more in this game than me. I put my money where my mouth is when it comes to British rap, unquestionably. I've shot vids to represent you, made the album to reflect you. I've been broke for the UK, my love is true. Yet and still you don't hear me begging you to buy my CD just because it's British. You buy it because it's classic, and that's it. So what you want from me, thinking I got it made when there's 60 men in your crew and there's just one of me? I'm just incredibly focused. I've got nothing in my favour, blood, apart from my connection with the rottenness. And my talent's clearly apparent. So get the fuck up off my back and make a decent track and change them shit raps. And all these white brothers that look at me like I ain't hip-hop, cause I ain't got a backpack and flip-flops. Only a few of you are real, and the few that I feel Carl, since he can find and get to know the real Carl. I live the hustle on the street. As for you, when the rave is over, you're sliding back to your yard in Chelsea.
Defiantly, I kill your rivalry. Hip hop is inside of me. Don't call my name for no variety. I'll embarrass you immensely. Clearly, I'm hot.
Yeah, what? I said it and look at the sweat it. What?
I'll cash straight all the pride you got.
From